Systemic racism exists within the Thunder Bay Police Service and needs to be ripped out at its roots.
They have a responsibility to make sure that there's exceptional public safety here within the city of Thunder Bay for all citizens.
The system is not just broken, the organization, the operations are broken, and these are the very people that we expect to go out and do their jobs effectively by keeping the community safe.